So I mean, I've been really impressed with how studious you've been. While you've been here, you've been so observant and taking the notes, and then being really helpful and supportive to other people by sharing the notes. So and I have been reading them. So very good.
Okay.
I think there's some of the nuances in there that we probably take a look at.
Yeah.
You know, do you remember on the first day though, when I was talking to you about people who read the book, but actually you've got to be here to get the experience. So for example, you know, can anyone reading the book have this sort of experience, like right now?
Yes.
Could they?
No.
Definitely not. So maybe put that in your notes this evening.
Okay.
So what have you enjoyed most while you've been here?
I enjoy many things. So for the organization,
okay.
The way the inductive learning.
Yeah.
The way that we push our boundaries, and for me it's a bit it's new.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bit I feel a bit not dizzy, but it's a bit uncomfortable because I don't know. I know we can go very far, and I want to be as far as I can.
Yeah.
But
so you push your boundaries.
Yes.
You want to go far.
And I don't really know if I go far enough.
Okay.
It's new for me, this kind of teaching.
Okay. And I remember it was new for me once.
Okay.
Yeah. We all started somewhere where it was new, you know, like way back.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, we seem to be taking really, really, really good strides, like especially in the morning when we go for a walk. So it was funny this morning. There was this, so I decide, we're gonna have to run and walk. So
yeah.
So we call it Penguin. I don't know where we got the name from. So running and then walking. Running and then we're walking. And then at some point, Anael and Eric managed to go past me on this path, and this path's like this wide, so they block the whole path, and they run round me, and then they start walking again like this. So I thought, even in the English countryside, the French managed to put up a roadblock. It's very cool, actually. Do you remember now, though?
No.
Because I'm so I'm like behind you, trying to get round.
Oh, yeah. We're crossing the little stream.
You two come past me, and then boom, stop.
Yeah. We are looking for a spot to cross the stream. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I nearly drowned behind you. Okay. So tell me this thing. Yeah. So.
Yeah, so when I have to talk in public, most of the time I feel very shy, I feel not comfortable, not self-confident, and so I don't dare to talk.
Yeah.
I prefer not to say anything. For instance, if I attend to a meeting at work, I see some people who are able to talk easily and to talk well, and I feel shy, and then I'm not able to talk anymore, even if I have some things to say.
Okay.
I prefer just to hide.
I can hide at
the table. Yeah.
Yeah.
So when they ask to do a tour de table, to go around the table to speak,
yeah.
For me the stress is, I can feel that more and more.
Okay.
Like,
So
what I notice is that all my life I try to avoid this kind of situation,
uh-huh.
But I would like now that I change, I want to change, I want to evolve, I would like to get free from this fear.
Okay.
Because when I talk to somebody, I'm able to talk, I mean, I'm able to use a couple of words to...
Yeah. And I
don't understand why I should stay like that, stuck, and I would like to get free from that, and I don't know if I have to do some talks in public to be able to do them.
Okay.
With all my capacities.
Yeah.
Not like that, I feel that I'm losing my capacity.
Okay.
And my voice is shaking a bit.
Okay, when was it shaking?
Yeah, since maybe 20 seconds, something like that.
Okay. Okay.
And this audience is...
So you got really good at this. You got good at doing this. Over the years, you've done it, and you're good at it.
Yeah.
You're good at it. So in fact, you know when it starts to come round that it's time to.
Yes.
When it's yeah. Yes.
And
yeah.
Even when speaking with an eye, maybe to that I could do some lessons at his writing school.
Yeah.
But I would like to do them, and I feel at the same time I feel some stress, like oh my god, am I legitimate to do that? How will I feel?
Yeah.
Will I be able to make proper sentences with a beginning and an end and
okay.
Not get stuck? Yeah.
Okay. So brilliant. Yeah. So now what we've got is, okay, so we've got a generalized situation. Okay. So has anyone heard like one specific event yet? No? Okay, so this is just again from a design point of view. Okay, so you're very good at this. I can tell. Yeah? Very good. That's right. Okay, so And so what I'm interested in is, can you think of one particular time? Okay, maybe...
Yeah, I've got two in mind, so...
Okay, well, you just choose one for now. For now, we might look at the other one later. Okay, there we go, see it? Okay, so what happened just then?
I have one.
Okay, you have one. Okay, so what I want you to do is just talk me through it from before, just before the event.
Yeah? Just before?
Yeah, so from just...
Some seconds before?
Yeah, seconds. Yeah. So where are you?
I am in an amphitheater of my engineer school.
Okay, in the amphitheater, the engineer school, yeah.
I'm in front of all my class and all the parents and the teachers.
Class, the parents, the teachers, yeah.
And I have to make a talk for the diploma.
Okay, yeah, okay. So you're in front, very good.
Yeah.
And as you're in front, where are you? Where specifically in the amphitheater? Are you to the left, the right, or in the middle?
I'm in the middle right of the amphitheater, and the result of the amphitheater in front of me.
Okay. So, and then, so just tell us then what happens. You're in front, and what happens next?
I'm stressed and tired, because I know I have to talk.
Yeah, sure.
And then I begin to, what happened next?
Yeah.
I begin my talk.
Okay, so pause. Okay, so now he's well into it. Okay, so it's like well gone. Okay, so this is a particular example where we're going to have to back him up along the way in order to find the trigger. Okay, he's doing great, by the way. He's doing really well.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's a time, there's some point at which earlier on. Okay, so if we just rewind it up.
Yeah.
When you know it's time to just have that feeling.
Yeah.
Okay, so like when you know?
I know the time when I began to feel stressed about that.
Okay, so when talk us, tell us about that.
It was when I was sure I was the first one in the entry,
yeah.
And that I would have to make the talk. I was glad to be the first one, and then I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna do the talk.
Yeah.
And I don't want that.
Okay.
So it was maybe some weeks before, 2 or 3 weeks before.
It was 2 or 3 weeks before.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me this. How do you realize that you're the first one?
Because I was told, people told me you're the first one of the entry.
Okay, who told you that?
My kind of, the chief of the entry.
Okay, so the chief of the entry. So when the chief says to you, is it a phone call, is it a letter, is it an email?
No, he was in class.
It was in class?
She told us in class.
Okay, so as you're there in class, what happened? Just tell me what happens. The chief says to you, okay, Eric, you're first.
I don't really remember.
You don't remember?
I don't really remember. When she, I see her face.
Yeah.
But I'm not sure if I remember. If you imagine her telling me.
Okay, no, that's fine. And what's the experience though when someone said, like she says to you there? Okay, you're first.
Yeah, first feeling was I was glad because I wanted to be the first one.
Yeah.
And second feeling was I'll have to make the talk.
I'll have to make the talk.
Yeah.
So there you are in class,
yeah,
looking at the face of the teacher,
yeah,
thinking, oh my God, I've got to make this talk.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so let's freeze that picture there. Look at that teacher. Okay. Very good. Okay, so do you see what we've done? Okay, because this doesn't start in the amphitheater. This like starts like way before, and it just cranks up then. Okay, so what we've got to do is get it at the trigger, right at the start. Okay. So the walk this morning.
Sorry.
The walk.
Yeah, good.
Okay. So do you feel that tomorrow you could lead the walk? Do you think? Do you know the route?
That's a bad question because we are always lost in the same field. But always in the same field, we were lost every time at the same. And I'm not sure I would be able to make it.
But of course,
yeah. I could have a try.
You could have a try.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Actually, I would like to make it running all the way, but I'm not sure.
Okay. So you're not sure. You're looking at me. He's funny. Okay, good. You don't mind me touching on the shoulder, do you? I should have asked you before.
I love that.
You love that?
No.
Okay, you do. You're going to look at a lot more of this. Okay, so what have we got so far? Okay, so we've got our cue picture. Okay, it's red.
I have got something to add. For instance, you know, when I think I lose my... all my resources, I lose a part of my resources, and so I'd like to make some humor when I'm in public, but I'm not really able because I lost my resources, a lot of resources.
Yeah. Okay, so you'd like some new resources when you're in public.
Yeah. At least all my resources.
At least all your resources.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to be with that in a second. Okay. So should we just ask the good people if they've got any questions at this point? Okay. So what I'm just showing to you is that each step can be done in isolation. Okay, so we've got a trigger picture, we've got the face of the teacher, so we know what it is that we're gonna, we know what that picture looks like. So what's the next thing that we're gonna do? We're gonna build some resources. We're gonna build an outcome. Okay, so what I want you to do is, I want you to tell me how would you like to be different? If you could be any way at all, how would you like to be?
You mean in front of an audience?
Yeah. So there you are, you're in front of the audience.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, how would you like to be, like,
different?
Okay.
So...
okay.
I would like to stand up in front of the audience, smiling.
Okay, so you want to stand up, smiling,
Open.
Okay, open.
Yeah, I can breathe completely.
You can breathe completely, yeah.
And I know my subject, I know what I'm going to talk about.
Yeah.
I mean, even if I didn't write it.
Yeah.
But I know that I have enough self-confidence I know that I will be able to tell interesting stuff.
Yeah. So you want to stand up in front of the audience. You want to be open. Yeah. You want to be free, okay? So you know what this really feels like. What's that feeling like now? What's that feeling that you're experiencing? What's the feeling?
I'm still a little affected because there is an audience on my left. So.
Yeah, do forget that. Okay.
So
it's self. You're feeling self-confident.
Okay,
you feel
I put myself in love coming at you. Yeah, I'm smiling, I feel good, I feel motivated, I feel energetic,
okay.
I feel strong.
Okay, so in order to get the pattern right,
yeah.
Okay, it's important that we get an image out in front of you. Okay. So I want you to imagine that you're creating an image out in front of you now. Okay.
Okay.
And this image here, this is of Eric. This is the new Eric.
Okay. I mean, I see myself.
Yeah, that's right, you see yourself. So see this Eric here in front of you.
Okay.
And I'm going to ask you to stand into him eventually. Okay, not now, but I will ask you to stand into him. Very good. And as you think of this Eric in front of you, okay, what are the qualities that you want to give him? Okay, what are the qualities that you want to give him? So you want him to be free?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Want him to be free.
Okay, so as you think...
Smiley, okay. Funny.
Okay, so let's see him. Smiley, can you see him here? Smiley.
I don't know, does he have to be in front of me or...?
Which way would you like it to be?
Okay, in front of me, yeah.
Okay, in front of you is good. Okay, so tell us the qualities that you can see of him there in front of you.
Yeah, stand up. With a back straight.
Yeah, so straight. His back straight, yeah.
And smiling and answering a question to someone.
Okay, so he's able to answer a question.
Yeah, he's able to answer a question and yeah.
Okay, so
and he speaks with confidence.
He speaks with confidence, yeah. And you said that he looks good. Not only does he speak with confidence, he's got self-confidence.
He's got self-confidence.
He's knowledgeable. Okay, so look at him here, don't look at me, look
yeah,
at him.
Interesting okay. Things to say, yeah.
Okay, he's got interesting things to say.
Yeah.
Okay. So there he is, the energetic, motivated, good, self-confident, okay. Yeah.
And he doesn't speak too fast, he's got a good pace.
He's got a very good pace, yeah. Okay, so what I want you to do is, I just want you to think about these qualities and just begin to experience them in a way that in a minute is going to draw you in. When you stand up and you stand into him, okay, I want you to be able to just allow it to just wash over you. Okay, very good. So let's take a nice breath. And as we do, just again, seeing that, being free, okay, knowing that you can stand up. Very good. Try being open. Knowing that you can breathe as you breathe in now. And with each breath, you can breathe in the realization that you're knowledgeable. Breathing in self-confidence. As you breathe out everything that's not supporting you. Just breathing in, very good, feeling good. Breathing out everything that's not supporting you. Breathing in, feeling motivated, energetic. Able to answer questions. Speaking with confidence. Knowing that you can speak at a good pace now, whilst being energetic and motivated. Very good. And now as you're ready, just stand up. And you stand into this image of Eric here in front of you. In your own time. Very good. Tim, continue to build those resources. Open. Very good. Knowledgeable. Motivated. Energetic. Let it wash over you, feeling good, relaxing into that self-confidence, being open. Very good. That's it. With every out breath, letting go of everything that no longer serves you, knowing that you've waited for this moment for a long time now. Very good, that's right. And you can breathe and smile. Move back out of it and move back into your seat. So just that's it. Very good. Okay. Okay. So on the walk this morning, yeah, who do you think was the fastest mover? Who was the fastest mover?
You.
Of course. Like in these easy questions or what?
I'll give you the money later. Okay, so you're ready to have like a load of fun. Fun. Excitement.
Yeah, fun, excitement.
You ready for this? Okay, so what I want you to do now, okay? I want you to imagine the image of you right here in front of you. Okay? Okay, this is the image. This is Eric here. Very good. He's free. Yeah, he's able to stand with his very good hands. He's able to smile. He's knowledgeable. So see this picture? Full of self-confidence. He's good. He's good. He's so good. He's motivated. Yeah, and he's able to speak with confidence. In fact, you've got a message that people really want to listen to. And you know that. And not only do they want to listen to it, you're an interesting person who speaks at a good pace. So when you speak up, people are going to listen. Okay. So as you've got that image in front of you, okay, I want you to now, okay, shrink that image down, okay, and put the image inside of the old image of the teacher way back there in college. I want you to shrink the image down, and I want you to put them both onto your left knee. Can I touch your knee? Okay. So let's put them both here. Okay? So both the images are here. And then when you're ready, okay?
What's the image? Oh, okay. The other one is bigger.
Yeah, so we've got the other image is bigger. Okay. So the picture of the face. Okay. And then in the corner, we've got the picture of Eric that we've shrunk down now and put it there. Okay? And then we're going to put both of those images down onto your knee. Okay? Okay, now when you're ready, okay, you ready? What we're going to do is we're going to send both of these images, not yet, only when you're ready. We're going to send them both out onto the horizon. Okay, when they hit the horizon and not before, there's only one image going to come back at you. And that is the image of Eric. Okay, it's going to get bigger, it's going to get brighter. Okay, so tell me when you're ready, so shrink it down. Okay, tell me when you're ready. Okay, let's go. Send it out, look up, all the way out onto the horizon. Let me know when it hits the horizon. It's coming back. Very good. Shrink it down again onto your knee. Shrink it down. Okay. Send it out. Out, out, out. It's going. Very good, very good. It's going. Tell me when it hits the horizon.
Yes.
Okay, just come back. Very good. Okay, now we're going to speed it up. Down onto your knee. Okay, out onto the horizon. Come on, it's going. Hit the horizon. It's coming back. Very good. Down onto the knee. Okay, out onto the horizon. It's moving, it's going. It's hit the horizon. It's coming back. Very good. Down onto the knee. Okay, out to the horizon, quick and out. Out it goes, come out. Shh. Okay, now at your own clip, in your own time, just speed it up quicker and quicker. Down onto the knee. Okay, out to the horizon. Quicker and quicker. That's it, it's going out, coming back, it's getting bigger and brighter. Very good. Okay, down to the knee. Out it goes. And as you are, that's very good, experiencing that. Notice that you, very good. I want you to continue to do this for as many times as you need to in order to allow you to experience this very good. It's being permanent and in place. Knowing that you can be confident. Very good. So, tell me what you have for your lunch.
What do you have for lunch?
Yeah.
Good veggie soup and some salad and some
which cheese. Is potato soup? Potato? No. Pomme de terre?
I think it was, carrot.
Carrot, potato? Yeah. Very good. Yeah. I enjoyed it as well. Great. Yeah. Okay, so, I'm curious. Okay, so. If I was to say to you, okay, I want you to do, that's it. I just want you to say a few words to the audience here. I mean, how would you feel about that?
I would be happy to do it.
Okay, you'd be happy to do that. Well, what topic would you speak on?
would love to speak about either the training, either the writing.
Okay.
Writing.
The writing.
Writing in general.
Oh, writing in general. Okay, so just tell people what you've been writing, you know, while you've been there. What's the blog that you've been writing? So you've been typing, I've been watching, you know, about the training.
Yeah.
So what have you...
So what I try to do is to summarize, to write down every very important concept, to be able to class them, to have a clear view, and to be able to get back to it each time I want to be able to revive the course and to learn again when I forget to go back to it. And then as well I was glad to be able to share it with people, and some people were glad to have it.
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah.
I wanted to do something for the group as well. That
okay.
was important for me.
It's a great gift. It's a great gift. So can you do me a favor? Okay, can you just stand up with me? And can you pick your favorite flip chart? Just pick your favorite, and then just explain to the people in the room your favorite flip chart. Which one would you take? I don't know.
I'd like to take the Beyond Gold flip chart.
Aha, is Beyond Gold up?
Big
one.
That one?
Yeah. No, it's
the one with the big one
here.
It's not.
Okay, so you. Okay, can you just explain to us what this?
So, what is important to me in this funnel? In this
flip chart.
Flip chart.
Yeah.
That most of the time in my life, I was focused on one goal, and I was I was putting all my energy towards this goal, and I was not able to enjoy everything else, and I was not able to enjoy the journey towards the goal, and I think I missed many opportunities all around. And so it was very important for me to see another way of dealing with the goals,
yeah.
which is to imagine ourselves after reaching the goal, and to feel what we would feel, to hear and see, and what we would hear and see as well, and to hear the voice, the inner voice, mm-hmm. what we would tell to ourselves, and to feel this state, to experiment it, and to take it into the present, and then to see the to live it in the present, and to see this goal, and to walk towards this goal in this state, feeling better, feeling free and calm and energetic and strong, and then to be able to see different other goals, to take advantage of different opportunities, and to take opportunity of every little goal reach, to have more energy towards our goal, and even if you want to change goal, it's not a big deal. I mean, we can change, and we will feel energetic, and the most important is that we already fulfill our state, and we are already free and happy, and we'll be able to, yeah.
Give a round of applause. to a time in the future now, maybe when you're at work, okay? And it's coming round the table,
yeah.
Okay? And as it comes round to you now, how are you feeling differently?
I feel good. I want to tell my opinion and to take to raise my hand and to say what I have to say. And even if my voice changes a bit, I will be able to have more and more confidence doing it.
And you know, sometimes when your voice shakes a bit, that's because you care. And you know, every person that I speak to tells me the beauty that you show because you're open is because you care. And I think that's a quality that you want to continue to share with the world. So what I want you to do is go to another time in the future now, a little bit beyond that, similar to the time in the past. And just imagine yourself now being successful as you are, standing with self-confidence, speaking to people in a way that allows them to see you being open, knowing that you can breathe. And as you breathe in, you're going to speak out with self-confidence, being motivated, energetic. Knowing that you've got something important to say, haven't you?
Yes.
Very good. Okay. And like you do it again, just go out to another event now, beyond that.
Yeah.
And this might be a situation where, you know, maybe there's like 1,000 people. Very good. Or maybe even more. That's right. And you know, like I know, it doesn't really matter. Because whether you're communicating to one person on a walk, with an open heart and an open mind and an open gut, you speaking freely and openly, sharing with people the important things that you have to share now, can't you? Very good. And I just want you to see that, just see yourself speaking freely, just enjoying that moment. So give him a big round of applause.
He's my friend, huh?